Now on ETV1, Tom finds his life turned upside down when he agrees to care for his 12 children. It's our Saturday afternoon movie. It's cheaper by the dozen.
Don't worry, she can't escape the electric fence.